Welcome everyone to Christmas for Rett. Myself and some amazing musicians from here and there will entertain you tonight. This online collaboration is to raise awareness and to fund the research for Rett syndrome. My niece Diana, who is 3 years old, has been diagnosed with Rett syndrome early this year. But what is Rett syndrome? I myself knew nothing about it. Rett syndrome is a severe neurological disorder that is diagnosed almost exclusively in girls and begins to manifest itself during the toddler years. After seemingly normal first year, the child begins to lose previously acquired skills. This regression can happen quickly or very gradually. Often the first symptoms include low muscle tone, eye crossing, decreased interaction with people and surroundings, and loss of hand function. Many children develop seizures, anxiety, breathing problems, gastrointestinal and orthopedic issues, as well as oral motor difficulties. It's important to note that Rett is a spectrum disorder with children exhibiting a broad range of severity. Some children have some language, can run and feed themselves. Some others are unable to sit up. Rett girls, however, are so much more than their symptoms. They're beautiful, they're powerful, they're resilient. They move us to move mountains on their behalf. Despite its debilitating nature, Rett offers three silver linings. First, the root cause is known. It is an alteration in single gene called MECP2. Second, the disorder is not neurodegenerative. That means the brain cells don't die. And third, restoring levels of MECP2 protein dramatically reverses in mice. All this information and more can be found on Rett Syndrome Research Trust website, where all your donation will be directed. This syndrome is rare and it's not well known. That's why we need your help to raise awareness and to find research. Thank you in advance for your support, and we wish you a Merry Christmas on behalf of Diana and my family. Please note that you can donate by clicking on the link above this video. Enjoy. Our first artist is Sean Mencher. Sean is well known as lead guitarist of the rockabilly trio High Noon, as well as a solo artist who recently released Sean Mencher Plays Guitar by Swelching Records. He is also a Meripolitan Award winner 2020. Here he is with his rendition of Here Comes the Sun.
Hello, I'm Sean Mencher, and I'm going to dedicate this song, Here Comes the Sun by George Harrison and the Beatles, to you, Diana, and anyone else dealing with Rett syndrome. Thank you. That's for you, Diana, and anyone else dealing with the Rett syndrome. I wish you health and happiness. Stay strong.
Thank you very much, Sean. Our next guest is Mark Gamzeger. I met Mark at Good Rocking Tonight Festival in France, and since then we've become friends. Mark is leader of his band, the Lesser Kings, and he is also an Ameripolitan Award winner 2020. Here he sings Jingle Bells.
I'm going to send this out to Diana and all the girls. Merry Christmas to everybody all the way from New York in the United States. Sing along with me. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. All the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. To ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Now it's gonna come around again if you wanna sing along. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Merry Christmas to everybody.
Our next guest is Sister Cookie, the London Blues Queen. I met her and I saw her performing at A Woman's Voice, an event which I organized together with Aisha Khan. She is amazing inside out and a great performer and singer. Is she singing Santa Baby?
Hi Diana, it's Sister Cookie here wishing you a merry, merry, merry Christmas. And I'm going to do a special song just for you. Now this song is all about a little girl who wanted lots and lots of lovely things for Christmas, and I hope you get everything that you want for Christmas too. So without further ado, here it is.
With a duplex.
and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany's. I really do believe in you now, Santa. Let's see if you believe in me. Santa, baby, forgot to mention one little thing. A ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa, baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight. Tonight. Won't you hurry down the chimney tonight? Hurry down the chimney tonight. Merry Christmas.
And now we have Sean Young. Sean is also of Ainon. I met Sean, as well as I met Mark Gamzjäger and Sean Mencher at Good Rockin' Tonight Festival in France. And I saw him also live in London with his other project, Sean Young and Three Ringers. He is a great musician and a great singer who is going to perform I'll Be Home for Christmas.
I'll be home for Christmas. Plan on me. Please have snow and mistletoe presents for the tree. Christmas Eve will find me. Wait. Yes, I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow, mistletoe, and presents for the tree. Christmas, everybody. Happy New Year.
Chris Mantello will be the next act. Chris is a great friend and a great collaborator, as well as a multi-talented and multi-instrumentalist musician. He is going to sing an original song, so-called Up and Down, from his own album, 13.
Life I choose it every day. It makes no sense to me, doing things my way. I know it's way too hard for people who don't get what it really means to me to wear this cowboy hat. Some people like me, some people don't. Rise up to you, baby. We don't without you. I've been always straight to right behave. I'm on time but always late to be waiting for the baby. Tonight I'm moving on. All I say, don't go too far. Try to be just who you are. Your eyes melt like a rotten fish. Deep in your eyes lies your true wish. I know I'm hard to handle. Me and my guitar, I've been so long forgotten, but who cares, I'm already far. Some people like me, some people don't. Any old way, dear, I'm bound to carry on. I've been up and down, round and round, and sometimes I hit the ground, rise up to it, baby. Without you, I've been always afraid to right behave. I'm on time but always late to be waiting for the baby. Tonight I'm moving on. Rise up to it, baby. With her, without you, I've been always straight to right behave. I'm in time, but always late. Be waiting for me, baby. Tonight I'm moving up and down and round. Always straight, but late.
Next guest is a special guest. It's one of my best friends. She is Aisha Khan. Aisha Khan is well known as Tiger Lily and the Jitterbug Bites. She also sang with Sugar Ray for the Flying Fortress. She is a very well accomplished R&B jazz singer and amazing songwriter. Aisha sings her own composition, Laying Down My Cards.
If I was the kind of girl to be true, don't you know I would be true to you, but I can't. You know I'm never that good. Oh, I won't fall in love, even if I could. If I was the kind of girl you take home, instead of leaving you crying alone, then you might open up your heart. But I'm a careless with love, I got it down to an art. Darling, don't come around making my foolish heart pound. I don't wanna feel this way. I'm better left all alone. Please don't call me up on the phone. I can't make it through the day without thinking of you. Always ran before a stupid Cupid was due. I took pride in remaining unchained. But then you came around, now everything has changed. I played the game of love like a jack, When the boys folded, I never looked back. Now I stand before my king of hearts. Oh, I know I can't win. I'm laying down my cards. Laying down my cards. Laying down my cards.
Next guest is Mr. Dave Stuckey. Dave is known as Alpha of Dave and Dick Combo, and he is a music historian par excellence. Here he is with I Got My Love.
Season's greetings, friends. Hey, I've got a little tune for Diane and all the girls, hoping that you'll take this terrible syndrome and kick it way over the North Pole, all right? Sing along if you want. You'll know this one. The snow is snowing and the wind is blowing, but I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I don't, and you know why? Well, I've got my love to keep me warm. Well, I can't remember worst December. Just watch those icicles form. What do I care if icicles form? I live in Southern California. I don't care. I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat. Off with my glove. Who needs an overcoat? I'm burning with love. Well, my heart's on fire, and the flame grows higher, so I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? You know why now, right? 'Cause I've got my love to keep me warm. Yes. Yes, my heart's on fire, and the flame grows higher, but I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I think you know the answer now. Well, I've got my love. I said I've got my love now. I've got my love to keep me warm. Happy holidays!
And now it's the turn of Gina Haley. She's got an incredible voice. She also collaborated with the Jive Aces. And for those who don't know, she's the daughter of the legendary Bill Haley. She will perform Won't Be Long, originally sung by Aretha Franklin.
Hello, everyone. I'm Gina Haley, all the way from Dallas, Texas, and this is Ace, and we are going to perform for you tonight. Priscilla, thank you for inviting me to be a part of this benefit concert for research for the Rett Syndrome. This is dedicated to Deanna and all the girls that are affected by Rett Syndrome. I hope that I can help inspire those of you watching this to find it in your heart to donate for this cause, because research only happens with funding, and the only thing that holds it back is lack of funding. So, you know, every little bit counts, right? So, Deanna, this is for you, and Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. back by, yes I did. He'll be back, baby, baby, by and by. That's why I waited so doggone long, yeah. Oh, can't you see how happy I am? Because the man is a coming on. So now here I'll be.
I would like to take a moment to wish happy birthday to someone. Her name is Chiara, Chiara Lo Maestro. Her father, Michael, messaged me having seen the event a few days ago, telling me that his daughter suffered from Rett syndrome, and what a coincidence, on the day of the event was her birthday as well. So, happy birthday, Chiara. And now, let me introduce to Mr. Bill Kirchen. Bill Kirchen is a great guitarist, singer, and songwriter. He was also known as a member of the band Commander Cody and his Lost Planet Airmen. He is very well known as the Titan of the Telecaster. Here he is with Reindeer Boogie.
Hi, I'm Bill Kirchen. Thank you, my friend Rosella Piccolo, for putting this fantastic benefit together, and thank you for inviting me. And we sent it out to Diana and all the young women afflicted with Rett syndrome. And we thank you for supporting the cause. And hopefully there's a cure and a treatment in the future. So I wish everybody a happy holidays. And here's my good cheer contribution. It's a Boogie Woogie by Hank Snow originally, the singing ranger from up in Canada. It's called the Reindeer Boogie. And it's like this. Santa had a cup of coffee and he ate a little snack. Throwed his old pack right over his back. Open up the window on the little shack, and he shouted, "Oh, Dasher and Dancer, Donner and Blitz, come over here. We gotta get going, gotta spread some cheer. Lend me your limbs and sharpen your hoof, for tonight is the night we're gonna jump to the roof. Now the reindeer were so proud and grand to take another trip all over the land. They jumped right into their proper place to get hepped up for that midnight race." Santa, he shook off the ice and snow, boarded his sleigh, and he said, "Let's go." All of the toys were happy too, because they were so brand new. A little piano, it started to play. Santa began just to swing and a sway. He thought he heard a toy drum start to beat, but he found it was the rhythm of the reindeer feet. Now the reindeer boogied in the middle of the road. "Tonight we got a mighty big load. Don't boogie to the right, no boogie to the right. You do the reindeer boogie this Christmas Eve night. The reindeer boogie." Boogie in the middle of the road. "Tonight we got a mighty big load. Don't boogie to the left nor boogie to the right. Do the reindeer boogie this Christmas Eve night. You do the reindeer boogie this Christmas Eve night." Happy holidays. Thanks so much.
Thank you so much for supporting us tonight. I'm going to leave you with one last song. I'm going to wish you a very Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. And please don't forget to donate by clicking on the link above this video. Merry Christmas.
Christmas, let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas, make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us will be near to us once more. Someday soon we all will be together, if the fates allow. Until then, we'll let tomorrow through somehow. Thank you.
Tu bon? Tu bon?